Hey, Clint, we have your transmission disassembled here and laid out on the bench, and I'll show you what we found. What jumps out is how dark it is. It's like varnish. There's a coating on everything, and what happened is overheated, and you can see how hot. This is supposed to be the color of this right here. You can see that's the color that should be, so you can see how dark it is, and it affected everything. Pretty much every part in here is, the best word for this is toast. It's just been burned. It's got crust. You can see the buildup on the parts and how hot the gears got, and the clutches are completely worn off. So I don't know if this unit is even buildable, Clint. We'll take a look at it, put together a parts list, but this unit is pretty much done. But we'll look at some options for you, and even get you back on the road with a 5-year, 50,000-mile warranty. And with this fluid being contaminated, we need to flush out the cooling system portion of your transmission, and I'll put a video in there and show you what that is, so we don't have this problem again. Thanks, Clint. This is a demonstration video of our hot flush machine. Now, this isn't your vehicle. This is just an example of how it works. Now, this gets up to, the fluid in here gets up to 190 degrees. Right now, it's just warming up. And you can see the lines come out and the fluid's going through here. And where it's connected here, this is actually connected to the cooling system portion of your transmission. You can see where we've attached it here, and it's going through the lines right up through here. So it's flushing all that bad fluid out of there, so when we put your transmission back in, there's no more contamination. So that's how we clean out the cooling system portion of your transmission. Certified Transmissions, Draper, Utah.